I believe in Allah and Allah changed my life. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. I am Angelique Janssen. I am married to Alaeddin Zakaria Ronemi. I have 2 kids. I have Abdrahman and I have Shirihan. Islam has changed my life a lot. Before, I used to be very adventurous when I was young. I wanted always to travel and look for adventure. But whenever an adventure was finished, I used to feel that life is empty, so I was looking for something else and something else. So I traveled to many countries and seen lots of things and making crazy things with my friends. But at the end, I always ended up alone. That was what I was feeling. And I went to Egypt and I came there in contact with Islam. I was impressed by the very poor people that invited me. It's like the more the people are poor, the more there is hospitality, and they were always sharing their last food with us. So I was searching for where does this tranquility come from? And then I was in Dahab. It's in the Sinai desert. And that's where I met my husband. And we started talking. And he was talking about the West, kind of negatively. So I said, no, with us it's better. But when we were arguing, I found that Islam had more wisdom in it. Yeah, and he convinced me. So later on we married. And after that, for a few months after, I decided to become really Muslim. Attahiyatu lillah wa salawatu wa tayyibatu. Assalamu alaykum ayyuha an-nabi wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. The first time we paid zakat, I felt very happy because I feel that there is a blessing in our money and in our belongings. And I think it's better for the people to pay it because the rich people and the poor people, they come more together. It's not like there is a big gap between them, that the richer become richer and the poor become poorer. So I wish that all the people become Muslims and pay zakat, and inshallah there will be no poor people and we can all be happy.